The actor, best known for playing the coffee shop owner obsessed with Rachel Green on Friends, died today. James Michael Taylor, who played Central Perk's Gunther, died from prostate cancer. He was 59 years old. Gunther was a mainstay on Friends with his obsession over Jennifer Aniston's character. He hoped to attend the Friends reunion earlier this year, but ended up joining via Zoom because of his health.